think we are giving a very valuable suggestions. When we formed the manifesto of Karnataka, we did a similar type of exercise, and a lot of under the leadership of Parmeshwar, and I was the president, I hold the presidential post. I wholeheartedly welcome all the intellectual experience who have been in the field of thinking and to get new suggestions for the growth of this country. So Mr. Raju Chidambaram was supposed to be here due to his health, is not able to participate. My chief minister is also the member of this committee at the national level. Mr. Raju is our former bureaucrat and secretary, a working member of the party, is here representing the party. Our Delhi assembly, Sudhya is also here, Rajesh, and our ministers are here. I think we are giving a very valuable suggestions. When we formed the manifesto of Karnataka, we did a similar type of exercise, and a lot of under the leadership of Parmeshwar, and I was the president, I hold the presidential post. I think we summed up with major five guarantees which is to help the common citizen. We know still we have a lot of inputs in the manifesto that we have to take the state forward. So Karnataka is a progressive state, and 69% of the 61% of the population is the rural and 39% is the urban. But whereas taxes are concerned, about 96% is for the urban and only 4% is for the rural. But the economy watch the rural farmers due to us is the oxygen which creates us for us, the energy which creates us. Without agriculture or horticulture, we can't survive. This is the big strength of this country. So, in our look at the center of the league, we were to now ask for another survey was done in the other of our city. Nam Rajam at the survey to be a look at the other MC. Yavaka, Congress Sarkara, the Eastern India, Koshe to Ramos in our Kala league. Now, particularly again, I watched the market. BJP eager question now, how they look at Alistair Martin. One small amendment BJP should not bring, which can change the life of a common man. As in now, in the Dasan Uddari, we brought food security, we brought education, we brought Mandrega. There are so many others in the life. What is Mandrega? It is helping the rural sector, it is helping the unemployment in the rural sector, development, food estate, food security act, forest act of control. Forest act in prices, living production, territorial production, living production. In the Indra Gandhi Portico, there are the Sukhadari in Namarito, Purunke Bumi in the Intendido, Adanala, Yavadaru, Padurke, on Arti Poki, Samaji Poki, ಸಾಯಮಾನಂತ ಶೈಕ್ಷಣಿಕವಾಗಿ ಬಂದಿದೆ ಅದನ್ನ ಕಾಂಗ್ರೆಸ್ ಅವರಿಗೆ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಂಡು ಬಂದಿದೆ. ಇವತ್ತು ಕೂಡ ಹಿಂದೆ ನ್ಯಾಯ ಯೋಜನೆ ಅದನ್ನ ಹಿಂದೆ ರಾಹುಲ್ ಗಾಂಧಿ ಅವರು ಹೇಳಿದಾಗ ಪ್ರಸ್ತಾವನೆ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರು. ಅದನ್ನೇ ತೊಂದರೆ ಇಟ್ಕೊಂಡು ನಾವು ವಿವಿಧ ರೀತಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ತಂದು ಇವತ್ತು ಜನರಿಗೆ ಗ್ಯಾರಂಟಿ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ನನ್ನ ಬಹಳ ಟೀಕೆ ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಮಾಡಿದ್ರು. ಈಗ ನೋಡಿ ನಾನು ಗ್ಯಾರಂಟಿಯನ್ನು ನಾನು ಕಾಯ್ ಮಾಡಿದಾಗ ನಗ್ತಾ ಇದ್ರು. ಈ ವಿದ್ಯುತ್ there is Nagpur education policy, not about institutional leader. We are scrambling, we know nothing is there. I spoke to all various BJP friends who are running the institution. They all tell that it is only a focus, it can't be done, it is not being practical. But still, they started it. BJP states could not start it, but still, in Karnataka, they tried to start it. But we are trying to put it in. A committee has been formed. Mr. Sudhakar has taken a lead in it. So our education system is being well recognized all over the world, and India stands stronger in the quality of education. That is why in all parts Fortune 500 countries, Indians plays a very major role in all the new ventures which is going on. Thank you.
ಹೆಚ್ಚಿನ ವಿಡಿಯೋಗಳಿಗೆ ಪ್ರತಿಧ್ವನಿ ಯೂಟ್ಯೂಬ್ ಚಾನೆಲ್ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಕ್ರೈಬ್ ಮಾಡಿ, ಬೆಲ್ ಐಕಾನ್ ಕ್ಲಿಕ್ ಮಾಡಿ.